Today we talk about in Termex, so we'll see how to download this Termex. Before we proceed, I just want to tell you this video is for beginners in who wants to just get familiar with this Termex, and we'll just go through few commands, and some commands will show you that what are the output we'll get from this Termex. So to download this Termex, all you have to go to your PlayStation, Google Play more precisely, and type Termex, and you'll see this page. Now in this page you will come to more information. Before I proceed, just see how much size of this app is. Hardly 173 KB. Now press more info to just get confirmation that this is officially or exactly what we are looking for. Now see the developer's email ID, then you can see the developer address within, okay, and version 0.65. That's fair enough. So this is what exactly we have to download, or we can say the install. Now install, it take few seconds, I guess. Now it's on link now, straight away. Okay, it's something additional features. My mobile having some additional features. Done, okay. Now we can open this. So now it's installing. It may take some 10 to 15 seconds. So we have to wait for that. Anyhow, this is what exactly the first screen we'll get, and so now here's install, and we got very first screen, which is welcome to Termex. Now you can read this wiki Termex. These are some websites they have given. They given the community forum, okay. Given then IRC channel, Gitter chat, mail, then search type. Okay, fine. This is very critical things. Now before we proceed further, we just should have familiar with the interface. Now if you slide your thumb from left to right, yeah, so you'll see that slide bar comes. It's in this. We have two options. One is keyboard and new session. Now if you see the one over there top. This is session. You can just press uphold the press one, and you can rename this session. Now in this, I guess I'll write 45, which is my company's name, 45 solutions. I'll put and set. Now you can see again top the one, it shows 45. Now particular this session, I given the name 45. Now keyboard. Now this, if you see, I press the keyboard, disappear again. Again, I drag my thumb and then I put in keyboard, it will appear. Now, one more thing is this, if you long press hold the keyboard word, the special character will appear. Again, you long press, it will disappear. So, actually, for Termex, this is very handy to you have this particular screen. So, we'll just move ahead. Now, we'll run some few packages. Now, we'll just package help. Now if you run the package help, it give us some it will appear this way. Now in this way says we can see the files install in list of all. Now in this I should run list install. Okay, fine. Then how to run? It's package space list - install. Now enter. Now what will it show me? It show me the which are the packages which are installed in my system with this Termex. So these are its packages are installed. That's good enough. And these are updated also to make sure that this all are updated. Again, I'll just package help. It's okay. Reinstall search show. List install, okay, fine. I'll package list install. This is the same command we have. Okay, list install, enter. So now in this we can say all are installed. Fair enough. Now I'll just run the package upgrade. So it's running now. Now again, he asked me, do you want to continue? I said, yes, continue. Okay, some packages are getting update. Okay, it's all done, I guess. Now I'll see what exactly they have done. This is a command I run. This is package update. So the blue one, then it fetched the data 73.5 kb in 2 seconds. Then it building dependency tree. Okay, then following package will be updated. These are the packages. Now akbg command. Okay, updated 10.0 newly installed C. Okay, and then they ask me the word yes or no. If you recall that, I just keep press yes in this case. Here it is the command. Okay. Now then, he install these packages. That's fair enough. Now again, you have to check that these packages are updated or not. In this package list hyphen installed. Yeah, all are installed. Okay, and I guess all are updated also. So this is how we'll get. Now there one more thing, if you just put your somewhere and curse your finger and you'll come up with this screen. Now if you press more, now over here you'll have some few options like select URL. If you select URL, it shows only four URLs. Now this, why it's showing four? Because in this session you came across with this four URL. Now I'll take one more example. In this case, suppose I'm using this I'll put youtube.com and enter. Okay, fine, it's something gives my error, but my main purpose to show this thing. Again, just long press any key, then go to more and then select URL. Now you can see previously it shows only four URL, now it's showing six. Now why it shows six? Because just now right way back I use this URL. So what my main purpose is show that by this more you can select which it show you what are the URL you have been used in this session. Okay, then again long press and click on more, then share transcript. Now share transcript, what happened, whatever work you have done, if you want to share with someone, you can straight away click on this and share with the whatever which mode you want to select. It straight away it go the copy paste method. Then again more, then there we have kill process. Suppose you want to come out this session, so we want to kill the process. So one way is just to type exit, and again it'll press again. And the other one was, again, new session came, suppose the other way is just long press, go to more and kill process session. That's it. And again, enter. So this way, we done with the Termax and how to install. Then there's one more package. We have the Termax API. The same thing, we can install Termax API over here. Okay, it's already installed in my package. So download this one, install, and once you're done with that, just open a Termax session. Okay, now right now, and the same package what we have downloaded from the Google Play, we have to install in our Termax. So how we do it? Package install Termax. Install Termax API and enter it. Now it's getting download. Now done. I think so. We have done with Termax API installation. Now let me check it's installed or not. Then I'll command, we have package list install and then enter. Now you can see over the third last line, Termax API is there. It's stable. So now I can use this application now. That's fair enough. Then how to use? Suppose now I want to see my battery status. It's Termax battery status and enter it. Yes, here we get. See, now it shows my battery health is good. The percentage of battery is 33. That you check in my top bar is show 33% only. Plugged, unplugged, yes, it's not charging. And still discharging, yes, I'm using, so it's discharging. Temperature 35.5 degree. That's a cool man. That shows at what I'm quite working in hot temperature. Okay, then definitely there's one command called CL clear. You can clear your screen. Now there's one more we are working on API, that is Termax dialog. I'll just put this dialog in this my painter. One window will pop up. Now yeah, in this you can write hello 45 and enter it. See, you can just tags will come. No, you can see this tags. What do you say dialogs? This is what the dialogs command is all about. So the cool things you can do, there are many applications over here. Now even though you can check, you know, you can check your device sensor. Suppose which type of sensors you have. Write Termax and sensor. Now again it'll come up here that usage all now list. Okay, fine, we'll go with list. So I'll Termax sensor and space L. I'll put list. None. Okay, fine. Means my device doesn't have any sensor, so that shows. So these are the other way you can with A, we can see list of all sensors, cleanup, performance cleanup. Okay, fine. And delay something, delay time in millisecond before receiving new sensor update. So this is application you can go ahead. Then suppose now you want to check with which text to speech engine you have. Now in this Termax TTS, this text to speech engines, yeah, and enter. Now in my system, it's name .com.google.android.tt text to speech Google text to speech engine default is true. So this is cool. I have this thing. Then even though you can do this funny apps called Termax Vibrate. It vibrate. You can just hear the noise. It vibrate my phone. Then you can check your volume also. This is the interface, you know, Termax VOLUME volume. Now enter it. So it shows that what sort of system we have. A stream call. Volume is 5, yeah, it's full volume over there. Stream system means maybe my this music system is volume 5, means okay, I have reduced the volume over there. Then steam ring is 5 again, I reduce music, okay, 5. Alarm, the notification. See, first of all, it shows me which are the systems in which I have the volume. Things like first in call I have, in my system I have, in my ring I have, music, alarm. So this gives you. So this is very cool device, cool things. We can go ahead. So there are many things actually. They are in this. Okay, fine. We also run one more thing. This Termax wallpaper, and then enter. See the user term wallpaper, show this set wallpaper from file URL. Okay, fine. In this, we have to little bit lengthy procedure. It will take more time to go ahead and get familiar with this thing. Hopefully, anyhow, my purpose of this video is to get familiar with the Termax. So this is a very cool app, and this is what only interface we have gone through. There's a lot more things to be done. Anyway, in next video we'll go through that. Take care. Rabraka.